What's up, guys? So we're going to GTAV's base. I brought too many hatchets because I thought I could do the chopper trick, but after trying for like half an hour, like moving the bike around, draining the gas, putting some gas in it, and all that, I just gave up. So I'm just gonna show you guys the loot that's in this base. Well, the best loot anyways, the ones that I took. And I really wanted to open like everything and show you guys what's inside, but like I said, I tried and it didn't work, but whatever. I just wasted a couple of tape and shit to make the iron hatchets. Like I said, I don't care. I can always get more. So this white box right here, yeah, that's definitely like worth it. Just those. This one's filled with bolts. Four guns in here. There you go. And this one's like a really good chest too. Bam. Did I take the meat? I don't think I took the meat. I think I did. Shit. I think I forgot about those. I was too concerned about the chopper trick, but I'm just gonna do the suicide trick right here. Yeah, I think I forgot the meat. There you go. I'll see you in a bit. And we're back. Yeah, I think I forgot the meat. Just depot. And I was gonna attempt it, but I gave up. And here's the last of the loot. I just like spawned a big one because I opened these. There we go. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.